open a book, then open another book. What do they both have in common? That's right, words, words, and more words. Words are a way to convey our thoughts and ideas to the rest of the world and others. We simply have to put our words to good use, like Nelson Mandela and Martin Luther King Jr. did through their inspirational speeches. Now that you've heard some of the good words can do, you may be thinking, wow, words are pretty harmless, they can't do any harm. And I used to think like that too. But then one day, a question popped into my head. Words can't be totally perfect, can they? And they're not. Words aren't perfect. Everything we say, even if it's typing a message to someone or talking to them directly, we say it in words. And I'm sure that everything we have to say to others isn't all nice. And I'm sure that everyone listening to me right now has said something not so nice to at least one person in their life. Now that you've heard both sides of the story, you might be confused, or you might even be wondering, man, words aren't as simple as I thought they would be. And I understand you. Even though words may be confusing at first, you simply have to realize that you control your words. No one else does. You decide the impact your words have on the rest of the world. My name is Devith Menon, and today, I hope I have helped you understand the power of words. Thank you.